My mum saw him with her very own eyes. Well, on television anyway.
Neil Armstrong, first man to ever walk the moon.
Wouldn't it be great?
Yeah. Hey, what about this?
Yeah, that could be the trigger for the starboard thrust stabilizer.
Hey, check it out.
What is it?
It's wine.
I know, but the label's all washed off.
Reckon we could get money for it?
$4 or $5, maybe?
Cool.
Careful.
What could that be good for?
I don't know, but... Ta-da!
Wow, 3 bottles, $15, $7.50.
Ah! Yeah! This is big. This is huge.
We'll never fit them all in the cart.
Take what we can and hide the rest. What do we want?
Money!
How much money?
Lots!
What do we want?
Money!
How much money?
Lots!
What do we want?
Money!
How much money?
$5, and I'll pay you back next week. Oh, come on, please.
Leverage.
Say what?
The money market. You got to have leverage, supply and demand. You've got no clout. You've got nothing to supply.
Forget it, then.
Then you just give up, huh? The key to capital is the free market. And the key to the free market is to find something that somebody needs and then you supply it. Then you knock off your competitors so that you're the only supplier and then you squeeze the market with price rises.
So the secret to the free market is to make sure that it's not free at all?
Exactly. That's leverage.
So can I have the $5 or not?
Not.
What are you doing, Mr. Indarkus?
None of your business. Get out of here! Not so fast. What are these doing here?
They're ours. We found them.
Oh, no, 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 no. Misplaced property comes under the jurisdiction of the Island Security Act. Vis-a-vis myself. Upon whom which is vested the full authority of preemptive confiscation.
What's that mean?
It means I'll take these.
Where's your probable cause?
My what?
Detaining a vehicle without showing probable cause is a legal search and seizure, i.e. habeas corpus reductio ad absurdum.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means if you touch those bottles, my mum will take you to court and sue you.
That was beautiful, Gavin.
Supposed to be?
It's the ancillary control console.
We're making a space shuttle.
You mean that thing in the yard? I thought it was a chook pen.
No worse than living in an aeroplane.
What's that?
Get lost, Kelvin.
Looks like booze. It's been in the water.
Careful.
Why? Wouldn't be worth anything.
How would you know?
Would have been spoiled by seawater. I could find out.
How?
It's gone off, turned to vinegar.
Yeah, thought so. Thanks anyway.
How many of these did you say you found?
What difference does it make?
Oh, I might be able to unload them for cooking purposes.
Yeah? How much you give me?
Give you? Give you $1 a bottle.
$5.
$2 and not a penny more.
Sure, I could break it down chemically, but that won't tell you what it's worth.
It won't?
The quality of a bottle of wine is purely subjective. It's a matter of taste, palate, personal value judgments.
Oh.
Where have you been?
Getting it chemically analysed.
Then I guess you know it's worthless.
But Lou said that you couldn't get it chemically...
What's it to you anyhow, Kelvin?
How many of these have you got?
How many you want to buy?
Buy? Get real? Look, I know someone who collects bottles and as a favour...
They're $5 each.
Five smackaroos!
$5?
A dollar per unit.
Any unit's a bottle, right?
Deal.
No, it isn't.
But you just said it was okay.
I wasn't agreeing and you know it.
Okay, let me run it one more time for the brain dead. A dollar per unit, or you can supply it on consignment. Consignment means you get paid after I get paid, Geraldine.
And you'll buy the lot?
Yeah, all six bottles.
What about the other 206?
You've got 212.
Units? Yeah.
You've got a deal.
As soon as you pay the 10% deposit.
The which?
On consignment, $1 times 212 equals $212. Times 10% equals $21.20. We'll skip the 20 cents.
21 bucks. I don't have that kind of cash.
Suffer.
Oh, come on. Don't you trust me? Just the people I want to see. Have I got an interesting business proposition for you?
Business?
Well, it's more of an investment opportunity.
Bye.
Good, just the person I want to speak to. No. No what?
No, I'm not loaning you any money.
I don't want a loan. Look, just 20 bucks, babe, with 100% interest.
Like I'd have 20 bucks.
You've just had your birthday. You always get money.
Go away.
Do you remember the time I saw you at What's Hot? When you were supposed to be doing your homework.
That is blackmail.
That's leverage. If I can't turn your $20 into 40 by the end of the day, then I'll give you my bike.
Fine, I'll take it as security, right now.
Ah, the units.
What's that?
It's merchandise, it's business, babe.
Is that what I think it is?
No.
I'm a partner, remember?
Yeah, a silent partner.
Kelvin, I'm not investing in stolen alcohol.
It's not alcohol and it's not stolen. They found it washed up on the beach and it's so old it's turned into cooking vinegar.
Look, you two, do you want it or not?
Okay, give me the 20 bucks.
No.
Okay, look. We offload it at $2 a pop to Grams. That's over $400. We split it 50-50. That's $200 on your $20 investment. Okay, after we pay off Gavin, it's 500% profit, babe. We just deliver them to my associate and collect the money. And, oh, brilliant.
What?
Don't look now, just keep writing.
Read! Right there.
We're cactus.
Speak to me. Kowalski, you're breaking up. No, speak to me.
$2 a unit, right?
Right. I had no idea there were so many.
Well, you said you'd take as many as I could supply, right?
Yeah, right.
And on a 10% advance, that's $60. In round figures. And then the rest after you sell them.
Okay. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. Well, I'll just take 2 dozen with me and store the rest here for now, okay?
Okay. Do I deliver or do I deliver?
plenty more where that came from.
Hello, Charlie. Or should I say, Joe sent me.
What can I do for you today, Hermes?
Ask not what you can do for me. Ask instead what you've been doing for yourself, hmm?
Just a bit of this and that, trying to scratch a living, you know.
And this is a new brand of fish malt, is it?
Vinegar, actually, for cooking.
Vinegar? Yeah. $20 a bottle.
And imported wine vinegar. Look, I can explain.
Charlie. I'm sure the Liquor Licensing Board would just love to hear your explanation.
Look, we're both men of the world, right? We can come to some sort of arrangement. Nudge, nudge. Wink, wink.
Excuse me, are you trying to bribe a government official?
Certainly not.
A representative of Her Majesty the Queen?
Certainly not.
Good, then I'll just take these.
Oh, yes. Take them all. I wouldn't want to contravene the law.
Oh, I know. And I'll take the rest as well.
The rest?
CD player, AC/DC T-shirt...
Hermes knows! We have to get rid of them!
How do you feel about prison?
Not real good, sir.
How do you feel about breaking your mother's heart?
I didn't know it was against the law, honest.
I hate to see a young man's life totally ruined by one thoughtless, stupid, ignorant mistake. So if you promise me you'll never, ever say another word about this to anyone, I'll let you off this time with a warning.
Thank you, sir. I won't tell anyone, I promise.
We could be wrong, Julie. The Defoe Corporation may not have designs on Cersei Island, but if they do, then we need to be in a financial position to fight them in court.
How much is in the fighting fund now?
$345.15.
That's not very much, is it?
You have to have money before you can give it. It's not a bad drop, Helen. What's the label?
There isn't one. Bought it off Charlie. Old fool was selling them for $20 a throw.
That's cheap.
A drop like that would be good for $35 in the shops. Isn't that right, Roy?
Mm, too dear for an old pensioner like me.
I'm afraid I wouldn't be able to pay more than $50 a bottle. How much have you got down there?
4 dozen.
I'll take the lot. 2,304.
Pleasure. And there's a lot more where that came from.
I'll be in touch.
Yes! Yeah! Doody ho, doody ho, doody ho, ho, ho. Doody at, doody at, ha, ha, ha. Doody ho, doody ho, doody ho, ho, ho. Moolah, moolah, moolah. Moolah, moolah, moolah.
That's an affirmative, Houston. 8096 degree tilt on starboard thrusters.
Computer show orbit to lock on. Looking good from this end, Commander.
Standing by for update on coordinates, Houston.
Alpha Centauran. Fly by at 1500 hours. Beam me up, Commander.
Molecular digitation sequence activated. Fasten your seatbelt, Lieutenant. Welcome aboard, Lieutenant. What's news from the green planet?
What's news is, Julie's aunt reckons the wine isn't really vinegar and is worth a lot more than a dollar a bottle.
You mean Kelvin cheated us? Reverse thrusters. Prepare for re-entry.
Excuse me, sir. Do you live on the island?
Yes.
I was wondering if you could direct me to the residence of a Mr. Jake Lennon.
You friends of his, are you?
Yes, we're friends.
You might find him down at the beach.
Thank you. I don't suppose you've seen any of these bottles of wine around, have you?
No. Why?
They're selling them in Rockingham. We're looking for the supplier.
Sorry. Don't drink. Teetotaler. Never touch it. Never seen them. It.
You, Geraldine. You know where these came from?
I don't know.
So none of you have any idea where these came from, huh?
Nope. Never seen it before.
Nothing to do with me.
I gotta go.
Can I speak to you alone for a minute, Commander?
Gavin, we know you found the wine. And those two men outside are here from Canberra on behalf of the American Navy.
I didn't know it belonged to...
Hey, look, it's all right. You're not in any trouble. Not even interested in the wine.
They're not?
No, it's yours. You can keep it. That's all right with your mum. But the crate it was packed in... Let me put it this way. As an astronaut, you'd have a security clearance, so I know I can trust you, right?
Yes, sir.
And I know you appreciate the need for military security and close cooperation with our US allies, right?
Yes, sir.
Well, that crate of wine... was in transit to the officer's VIP mess of a very important American warship. It fell overboard during the transferring of goods. Now, you know, as a Navy man yourself, it is essential that the whereabouts of a warship be kept a secret.
I understand, sir.
Good man. Now, like I said, the wine isn't important, but the crate it was packed in carries some coded information that my friends outside wouldn't like to see fall into the wrong hands. Are you with me on this?
I believe I can assist you with your inquiries, sir. Is this it?
That's it.
friends would like to thank you, Commander, on behalf of the United States government.
Thank you, sir.
We're sorry about the damage to Challenger 6.
Oh, that's okay.
Do you know what this is, Commander?
American money. 25 cents.
That's right. Quarter. But it's not just any quarter. That was carried into outer space and back again by the Apollo mission. My friends would like you to have it.
Wow.
Thanks again, Commander.
My pleasure, sir.
Incidentally, Commander, since you are solely responsible for the recovery, you might like to know. That claret is a very nice Chateau Bordeaux. Retails for $200 a bottle.
$200 a bottle?
It's not vinegar?
Gotcha this time.
Got what?
You! And you won't get away with it. No matter what it is.
Yeah.
$200 a bottle!
Deal's a deal, Gavin.
$200 a bottle.
The bottles were found on a public beach and belong to the whole island. I'd like to thank you all for your generous donation to the fighting fund to help save Circe Island. Well done, everyone. Thank you, sweetheart.
Oh, well, Kelvin, guess we're not going to be rich after all.